Hey guys, what's up? It's James here on Chris Titanglade once again, the God Ice, here with Matthew Hart. If you guys remember our 2v2, 3v3, and, well, not 2v2, but 3v3 and 4v4 quick match and regular tourneys with the Battle of the Gods and whatnot, Matthew making his first appearance on the James video. Say what up, bro.
What's up?
Anyways, in this video, we're going to be going for a 2v2. Going to go ahead and show you guys his stats real quick. He's got those. He's alive, by the way. He's level 63. He's got decent damage. Resist is on point for a level 60 life. Accuracy, outstanding. Crit is decent. Block is really good. Power per percentage is definitely on point. That's like almost a balances power per percentage at that level. Healing in and out is god. Show you guys his gear real quick. Jade, Lindemings, God Pet, Staff of the Flash, Topaz, Death Mastery, really OP. And that Winter Tusk Ring of Courage, and I can't pronounce that. But yeah, this is the deck. You guys can look it up on the wiki if you want to get it. But yeah, his stats are pretty solid. Rank got reset because, you know, third age and everything. So we're gonna go ahead and hop into a 2v2 for you guys, see what we can do, slay it up. If it's good, hopefully we can get some good matches out there. So see you guys then. All right, guys, we are back. We're facing.
Oh wait, never mind. We're
no,
level
legendary.
60 and 30.
All right. Well,
let's see.
31 and 62. They're puppets. Idiots. Puppeting doesn't work.
Who was puppeting a legendary, bro?
31 and 62.
Anyways, you got you got Kyle in the car. We're about to slice this gross. Yo, okay. Should I put a bubble or ice to spell Elizabeth?
Just put up bubble. She ain't gonna be able to do anything.
Yeah, dude, this is GG. Wow.
She's alive, too.
Is she really?
Yeah.
Wow, the set.
Very insane. It's alright, that's like saying the same thing to me.
He just spells. You call the set on her.
Well, okay. There's a difference between a dispel, which you can get off, and a shield that you have to hit the, or steal to get off, or pierce. There's a big difference. Okay, probably just going to fortify and then blizzard.
Go for it.
Alright.
I fortify.
Actually, can I.
Infel.
No, oh wait, oh actually, I can iceboard that off. Let's go.
Do it. Oh, wait, why didn't you tell me? I should have just saved the blade. Whatever.
Oh, wait, what did you do?
I bleed. elemental blanket you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, what?
Dang.
That's because I thought you were gonna like fortify something or blade, but it's whatever.
Oh, my bad.
I can find another one.
Iceburn gives a better blade, anyway.
Yeah, but he could have had two blades.
Yeah, true. It doesn't matter. Ice can
do
I
decent
mean,
damage.
Crit on her, this is doing a lot.
I'm done. I still did base damage, that was worth.
Base through a minus 70.
Yeah, that's god. Alright, found the Frost Giant. let me see. I can stun. I can. You know what? Nah, I'm just gonna fort.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Oh god. Heal, regenerate.
What?
What the?
What?
I'm done.
This is so weird.
Whatever, let her keep it, yeah. Whatever.
Seriously.
That does 1100 overtime.
That's fine.
Not every round, but.
Yeah.
Just doing a decent 400.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Let's get rid of all of this. Well, you have not that much health for a Jade. Oh god, Jades have low health. Dang. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stun Angel. And then. See where that goes.
Alright. That's fine, I'm gonna fortify as well.
Scarecrow.
Nope.
Oh, wow, bone.
Which is fine, because I'm gonna fortify anyway, which will give.
This isn't. This TC, not enchant.
Oh, wow, this is doing nothing then. And I mean absolutely nothing once I get this fortify up as well.
Can't even hit base.
Seriously.
Yeah, C4 Hunge. I know it.
Tower.
Tower shield, yeah. Alright, well, so far, it might take a little bit longer than expected because they have first. We have this in the bag. It's GG.
Should save that stun.
I mean, I didn't know he'd hit, but it's whatever. Now he can't tower at least.
Yeah.
Alright, what kind of pull? Ooh, I can Frost Giant. That's good. What else can I do? Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna Frost Giant.
None of them has the tower.
Alright. Sure. It doesn't matter. I can faint Angel.
Yeah, and then the other old.
Wait, I can infoul. Should I do that? Or wait, yes. Can you blade
infoul.
Me?
Yeah. Infoul.
Infoul.
Cause
10 quake.
What?
Oh.
Sandquake. I was like, wait. What?
Kyle, get out of here. Yeah.
Sand. That was a TC. Stinging sandstorm.
Oh. Fuck. Some fucking sandquake, yo. Oh, nice to spell. All right.
I always call them sandquake.
She could tower him. That's probably what she'll do.
I doubt it.
I don't. Alright, hit him with the frost. Oh shoot, that's GG.
Should I put it on her or him?
Actually, she can heal.
She only has 18 resist.
I got. Wait. Save that for a sec.
Why? Why are you doing that? No, just faint.
Oh, frick. Oh crap, I missed it. I misclicked. Oh wait, she would have been stunned! Oh my gosh, I just thought about that.
Yeah.
Did you hit?
Yeah, I hit.
Oh, that's whatever.
Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
My question is, why are they puppeting at level 60?
She crit.
They crit. Whoa, they have 20 critical. They have 28 critical.
She has 20 crit? That's... what?
How does she have 20... Oh wait, her pets.
Yeah, but like, that still, what the heck?
20.
Anyways, get stunned.
The other guy's not, that's why it would've been good to hit him with the...
Yeah, he's not dead either.
Yeah, this was not much of a composition. If I would've crit, to be honest, probably would've landed.
Yeah, if I fainted, he would've died.
Yeah, he would've died, dang.
But I missed,
bro,
like...
what were you doing with that curl? That came out of nowhere.
I don't know, I didn't want her to heal, and I totally forgot that...
I have 25 and...
It doesn't matter, if I power pip, it's GG. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's the game.
Thought it was GG and then they beguiled you.
Get out of here.
Why would they beguile you?
I know, really.
Oh my god, wait, hold on, what did you do?
I bladed you?
Oh!
It's not gonna affect the blade.
I mean, they didn't hell? Do that.
I mean, I don't care if you hit me because it's not gonna do anything, but.
Yeah.
That's just funny.
Why would they beguile you? Like. Okay.
Yeah, right.
It's clean 1.4. Smack. Dang, it stood at 600 on you at the.
I didn't have all a tower.
Alright, PvP
or anything,
vet.
But...
Alright guys, that was the 2v2. It took us a while to get that mat, so hope you guys enjoyed that. Reasons to why they're puppeting are unknown. Yeah, she does have crit on her pet. That's kinda weird. They shouldn't be puppeting at level 60. Anyways. Or puppeting in general, but you guys know that. How that goes. Alright, I wanna go ahead and get you guys in the next match. It'll probably be a 1v1, because it took us way too long to get that 2v2 mat, so I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, we're back. Sorry my recording software kinda bugged out, but we're going up against a fire. I bubbled, he bladed 2 times, I bladed and fortified, so, and then he towered, so that's basically what happened. So right now basically trying to go for a one shot because he has a fire, he can Ifrit. I'm gonna keep him the lookout for that Ifrit. He does have a tower, but I do have like a sprite to get off any infection or anything that he could put on me.
Infoul, he's hitting.
Okay. Getting ready for the Ifrit. Possible Heckhound. never know.
It's 12 pips.
12 pips, okay. What can he do? That's like super OP.
He can combo.
I don't know, I have a lot going for me. So let's just see what happens. I'm tower.
And maybe he's gonna Sun Serpent.
No.
Bladed.
Waited, not that he bubbled. It's like, okay.
Yeah, he's probably going for Head Count in that case.
Oh, shoot.
14 pips now.
Oh, I didn't pack Triage. That's what I forgot. Oh, my days. Okay, that's kind of bad.
Just Stun Box.
Nope. Shoot. I probably should Sprite right now, just to get rid of some Scrub Pips, and... Shoot. I'm gonna go ahead and headcount it. I'm gonna go ahead and Tower Shield again.
Are they stacked or different?
They're different. They're stacked. Stacked.
Okay. He did it.
Alright, nice.
Enchanted. Plus 225.
Yeah, of course. Alright, he does not have bubble. I do have Mass Resist to Fire plus the Fortify, which I'm gonna...
Oh god. He lands.
He's not. If he lands, it's GG, but he didn't. Because... No way.
He had mass health anyway.
And the sound is off too. Because I'm lagging right now for some reason. Alright, let's go ahead and renew that 4-5. But this time I'm going to put up a TC. So, let's go ahead and do that. He's going through 2 tower shields and at least 50 resists. So, he's not doing that much. Holy crap, okay. Now he's doing a little bit less. And the set. Okay. Can I pull a blade or something? Plus, I could tower shield to tank out that last round, which is, I think, what I'm going to go ahead and do. If he does not hit me.
And back to the match. Accidentally boarded away.
Actually, what should I do? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and tower shield to tank out that last. Just in case he doesn't hit me. Yeah, I spent a little bit less.
How much did the overtime do?
500 through the first 4-5
moves. Should have fire elf.
Yeah, that was a bad choice. Alright, ooh, steel ward. I can steel ward into the snow angel. That's pretty good. But do I want to do that? I got stun blocks. Still eat those. I don't really need those. Almost against a fire. Let's go ahead and steel ward. Let's do that ice shield. Alright, he's in an Ifrit soon, so I have to be careful.
Yeah, do something. Yeah, you can't keep letting him hit you. Unless you plan on healing.
I can heal soon. I have a Satyr in hand. So. Alright. He could Fire Dragon or Ifrit soon. Alright, so I just Ice Bladed. I'm gonna go ahead and try to Snow Angel next round.
Fire Bladed.
You did?
Yeah. 35.
So he's an Infall, 2 blades. Spire Demon, what's up?
What happened to Matt?
I'm recording.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's up, everybody? where's Matt?
Don't know. We did a 2v2 and then he dipped.
Okay. Sorry about that, James.
That's fine.
See you guys.
Alright, this is doing hella mass, no Infall. Oh, dang, what's his resist? To ice?
No idea.
It's like freaking zero. Anyways, I'm taking massive damage. Itch. Yeah, did I die?
No, you tank.
Are you sure?
I swear on my life.
Just doing a hell of damage, though.
It's even enchanted, dude. You're gonna live with like...
Oh my...
What?
That didn't... What? That
nothing.
Didn't do anything. What the heck?
What?
Bro, I didn't do crap. Nothing at all. He can't Brimstone, so I'm gonna go ahead and Ice Dispel, because I know he's gonna probably tower. I'll heal next, so...
Fire Elf. Fast.
No, nothing.
Wait, is Brynn killing?
No, because I'm healing.
Yeah, but I think the burn is killing.
The burn. Oh, yeah, it is. I'm gonna go ahead and stun him just in case it doesn't. But yeah. It's a good match.
How is that Ifrit so weak?
I don't know. I'm gonna check his damage after this, ends, so. But yeah, I never even had to take off the mantle. Or the weakness, whatever. But yeah, it's GG. It's pretty OP. Alright, let's go and check his stats. Core ports away. 61, he had 71 damage, that's more than me. Yeah, that's not bad. How the heck? And
oh damn, that was the crit block too.
Oh yeah, his crit block was good. His crit was really good. Let's see his pet. Oh shoot! Double crit. Wait, it's epic. He could go for dealer or socket dealer at ultra. Yo, that's a god pet. Bro, his pet is good. Yo, his stats are good. How did I win? I don't know. He's got some pretty decent stats.
I still don't get how that Ifrit hit so low.
I don't know.
71
it's,
damage.
It's because my mass resist probably. But that's gonna be the actually, should I go for a third match?
Yeah, you should.
Alright. Well, because Kyle said so, I'm gonna give you guys a third match. See you guys then. Alright guys, we are back versing
Yuan.
Who we got?
Level 77, Storm.
Storm. Okay. If he pulls first, could get bolted on. Just wanna put up that fortify and those tower shields as soon as possible, start building up pips, and he pulled first. So expect the slap soon. Let's go ahead and right away pop that fortify.
You won.
Hmm?
You won.
Yeah. I think. Just like you. You don't know, because he's got that Poseidon wand that's got a lot of crit. Wow, okay. It's like, okay. I'm going to go ahead and start bleeding up now, because I have an imp in hand. I'm pulling way too many enchants. Actually, I actually have a wand in hand I could use. Never mind, I pulled a blade. I'll just imp it off. Stormblade. Yep. I have mass storm resist, so unless that wand has pierce, which I don't think it does, he's not hitting anything at all. Like, max bolts are doing like 700 max.
A lot less than that.
Most likely.
Probably 400 at most. 500.
Aw, man, I wish I wouldn't have ice bladed. I pulled an ice bird. Dang.
Can you elemental blade? Or just ice bird because you have weakness on anyway.
I'm on ice bird anyway. You know what? I pulled a cleanse and I didn't even. Okay, well, it doesn't matter now.
You know he wasted a pip on that shield.
He did?
Yeah, it was Legion shield. It was the one that does it to all friends.
Oh, minus 35. Why? That was dumb. Okay. Well, keep the imp, keep the ice dispel. I don't really need. Well, nah, keep the tower shield. I'm gonna go ahead and blade again.
What's fortified. This?
Fortified? Why?
I'd elemental blade if I were you.
I doubt I can pull it. Nope. I have the frostbite. Can I refortify her? Ooh, I can winter moon. Nah,
you can leviathan and just take her blades off.
Oh, you know you're right.
So I'm saying you should elemental blade. Might even be too late.
Yeah, it is. Oh.
No, he set. Wow, he set shield.
He did? What did he do?
85.
Who has these? I should have frostbited, yo. Please tell me, yo, who has these? Straight stupid, wow. Who has these, though? I could load a winter, but, man, that's
garbage. Not with that showing up.
Yeah, that's garbage. Get rid of the stun, I'm gonna winter moon. Doesn't look like it.
You could pull an info, and then you could frostbite.
Nope, just gonna have to go with the frostbite.
Is that a trap or a shield? Trap. Okay, so he's trying to go through your tower. That's a really, really, really dumb idea.
I pulled a Lord of Winter, so if I can pull an infall instead.
If you can't pull a Lord of Winter or an infall, then
Ooh, Elemental Blade. Or I could Ice Bird.
Get the Elemental Blade. Is there Frostbite enchanted?
Yeah, it was enchanted. I could Elemental Blade. Can I pull an infile? Infile. Oh, there we go. That's decent damage. Don't tell me he pierced. Oh.
You wasted 2 pips on that son. Power pip and a reg pip.
I don't think it matters.
Apparently he wants to waste his fortify.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do this then. Actually, no, I'm just gonna infall. Leviathan.
Killing your current.
Why? Okay, that's coming off.
Yeah, and your burn is gonna do more damage. This fortify is gone.
Oh, you know what? I could Winter Moon right now for a lot of damage.
You could Frostbite or again into the Winter Moon.
Or I could Ice Bird into the Winter Moon. That'd be a better idea. So I'm gonna go
Ice Bird. Stole your shield.
Who is this guy? Who is this guy, yo?
He has no pips, all he can do is Triton, which is not doing 4k.
It's not through my resist, no it's not. But yo, who is this dude, like, legit? This dude's got everything inside deck. This dude came prepared, yo. Alright, let's go ahead and give him the moon. The good moon. Oh, actually, I could bubble into moon. These are hard decisions, yo. Moon or bubble? He might tower right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit him with that good moon.
Bladed.
Okay, yeah, see. If I would have bubbled, then I would have gave him more time to pull a tower, but.
Surprise, just a kill.
That's not gonna kill. Not lots of crit on him. Ain't no crit. Smack for that good 1.5. That's good damage.
200.
Health left?
Yeah.
Oh.
This game.
No, it's not. I'm not pulling anything.
Iceberg?
Gonna try. Iceberg, GG.
Yeah.
Match. Alright, well, guys, I apologize for not uploading yesterday. Things are kind of rough, and I apologize for the change in rank from last match to this match. Recording software kind of like bugged. But I will be double uploading soon. I was gonna double upload today, but I have a lot of stuff going on IRL, so I can say that I am continuing that top 8 fan made spell series. I will have one of those coming out probably this weekend, so watch out for that. And I will have a Petamega double upload, so I might even actually triple upload during the weekend if I can get like the Petamega done and then like 2 PvPs pre-recorded for the next like 2 days. I think today's Wednesday, right?
Yep.
Spam. But yeah, so spamming. If I can record 2 PvPs, I can get a Petamega done, and that top 8 fan-made spells, that takes like a long time to make. A lot of work goes into that, so. And then I can do a PvP, so I can do like a triple upload if you guys want, so. Let me know if you guys want to have a triple or double upload, possible triple upload, on the weekend, so I can do that. And yeah, so this is gonna be the vid for today. Shout out to Kyle for being the vid. Shout out to your boy Joshua for being
reporting away.
reporting away. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Comment, like, and sub. I'll link Kyle's channel down in the description. Go sub him up. He's a good friend, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!